Dear student, good morning all. Today I am going to teach you lesson number 7 under the title The Invention of Vita Wong. Mr. Vita Wong begins by inventing Wong Wai, which makes people angry, but Wong Wai is too strong. So some people disappear because their age becomes minus 1 person actually becomes minus 87, which means he's got to wait 87 years before he can come back. Mr. Willy Wonka must invent a new thing, Mr. Wonka said. So once again I rolled up my sleeves and set to work once. Mr. Wonka said, once again I rolled up my sleeves and set to work. Once again I excused my brain searching for the new recipe I had to create is to make people bold, old, older, oldest. Ha ha! I cried for now. The ideas were beginning to come. What is the oldest living thing in the world? What lives longer than anything else? A tree sorely said, right towards Charlie, but what kind of tree? Not the Douglas fir, not the oak, not the cedar, no, no, my boy, it is a tree called the bristlecone pine that grows upon the slopes of Fuller Peak in Nevada, United States of America, USA. You can find bristle cone pines on Fuller Peak today that are over 4,000 years old. This is fact. Charlie asked any dendrochronologist you like and look that word up in the dictionary. Fine, you get home, will you please? So that started me off. I jumped into the great glass elevator and rushed all over the world collecting special items from the oldest living things. A fit of sap from a 4,000-year-old bristlecone pine. The toenail clipping from a 168-year-old Russian farmer called Petrovich Grigorov, which an egg laid by a 200-year-old tortoise belonging to the king of Tonga, the tail of a 51-year-old horse in Arabia, the whiskers of a 36-year-old cat called Crompex, an old Ilya whose had lived on Crompets for 36 years. The tail of a 207-year-old giant rat from Tibet. The black teeth of a 97-year-old Grimakin Malkin living in a cave on Mount Popo Cat Petal. The knock clip bones of 700-year-old Catelu from Peru. All over the world, Charlie Miss Wonka went on. I tracked down very old and ancient animals and took an important tidbit of something from each one of them. A hair or an eyebrow, or sometimes it was no more than an ounce or two of the jam scraped from between its toes While it was sleeping, I tapped out the bristle pig, the bubu ling, the eskirok, the poly frog, the giant curlicue, the eastern giant slug, and the venomous squirrel who can spit poison right into your eyes from 50 yards away, but there's no time to tell you about them all now. Charlie, let me just say quickly that in the end, after lots of boiling and bubbling and mixing and tasting in my inventing room, I produced one tiny cupful of oily black liquid and gave 4 drops of it to a brave 20-year-old Oompa Loompa volunteer to see what happened. What did happen? Charlie asked. It was fantastic, cried Mr. Wonka. The moment he swallowed it, he began wrinkling and shriveling up all over, and his hair started dropping off and his teeth started falling out, and before I knew it, he had suddenly become an old fellow of 75, and thus my dear Charlie was winter bound invented. This story is very famous story, and in this story writer tells us about a newly thing which supports to be younger or older. On these 2 points, younger and older, the entire part of the story completely depend. Now I am starting explanation of this chapter. Listen carefully and also try to explain yourself. Dear student, first of all, you will write the word meanings given in your textbook, and then after you will start to write question and answers which I will send you in the next video. Okay, thanks. Now I am going to start explanation of this chapter. In this story, Bunka Bite was owner of chocolate factory. And in this story, there was a person whose name was Mr. Willy Wonka. He represented himself as scientist. उसने अपने आप को एक वैज्ञानिक के रूप में इस जो है कहानी में प्रस्तुत किया है. एंड बिकेम सक्सेस टू इन्वेंट बोंका बाइट व्हिच मेक्स पीपल एंगर. एक्चुअली बोंका बाइट वाज टू स्ट्रांग, सो आफ्टर टेकिंग दिस सम पीपल डिसअपीयर्ड बिकॉज देयर एज बिकम्स माइनस. There was a person in this story whose actual age was 87, and after taking Bonka Bite, he became minus 87, so he waited 87 years to come in his actual age. Actually, Mr. Willy Wonka invented a new thing when he started his journey of invention to make people old, older, oldest. First of all, thought about the oldest living things in the world. Mr. Wonka added that it is the wrist cone pine tree growing in the slopes of Fuller Peak in Nevada, USA, United States of America, is the tree that lives longer than anything else. Mr. Wonka then went into the great glass elevator to travel across the world to collect items from some of the oldest living things. He collected He collected a pin top soap from a 4,000 years Bristol cum pine tree, toenails clipping off from a 168 years old Russian farmer, and egg laid by a 200 years old tortoise, the tail of 51 years, and horse, and so on. In his inventing room, after working with all these elements for hours, he prepared a cup full of oily black liquid. He gave 4 drops of it to a 20 years old Lompa volunteer. Charlie asked what happened after that. Mr. Bonka informed him that the creature, after a bit of shivering and blinking, became 75 years old, and he confirmed that invention of Bentham to Charlie means at last he became success what he wanted. Thanks. Okay, explanation finished of this chapter, and you will try to explain yourself also by keeping chapter number 7 in front of you. Thanks. Okay.